dream so bizarre, Les. As if I was trapped in the trunk of a car, and suddenly the trunk flipped open, and there you were, rescuing me. So weird.
Sounds crazy.
Oh, I know it sounds unbelievable, but somehow you're always there to hold me, like you are right now. I felt so safe and so warm. I'm sorry I was such a sleepyhead tonight. You must have been so bored.
Oh, no, don't be silly. Tonight for me was like a non-stop action.
When can we go out again?
Honestly, Mercedes, tonight might be the last night anybody ever sees me alive.
Why? What happened?
It's a long, complicated story. You don't want to hear about it.
Does it have a happy ending?
Mm-hmm. It has so far. Hopefully one day I'll get to tell you how it ends.
I'll be here.
The baby?
No, the laces are too tight.
Okay, honey.
Robert!
Honey! Yes. Whoop! Okay. Oh, wait. Get my jacket. Where's my jacket?
Okay.
Where's
okay.
my jacket?
Okay.
Oh, I forgot the bag. It's
okay. I'll wait. I'm gonna wait here.
Okay.
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 Calm down, honey.
You okay?
You okay?
Good. Yeah, I'm fine.
Yeah?
I'm fine. Wait. Oh, no. Oh,
another
okay.
One.
Okay.
Uh-oh.
Okay. Yeah.
Uh-oh.
Put your arm on me. Put your arm.
Oh, man. Here we go.
Uh-oh.
What? What? What?
Oh, gosh, I'm fine. I'm sorry. I'm fine now.
What do you mean you're fine?
I think it was air bubbles from the pickle or something.
Honey, are you sure?
I mean, oh, gosh,
the car's
I'm
right
sorry.
Here, right?
I'm sorry. I'm fine.
Why is the garage door open?
Oh, Natalie probably left it open.
No, honey. Natalie took the Audi. Where the hell is the Audi?
Robert!
Honey, keep breathing.